Perhaps some of you still have no clue that there's a secluded island in southern Bali, right from Sandur Beach. To reach it from land, there's a bridge that can only be passed when the low tide. In this island, there is a beach that's called Penyu Beach. This beach is called Penyu Beach since Serangan Island is also known as Penyu Island. This beach is one of the main attractions in Serangan Island, moreover for surfers. The waves are as dope as at Kuta Beach. However though, this beach isn't recommended for beginners, since the waves are pretty soaring high. Surfing is not the only way you can enjoy the beauty of Serangan Beach. Here at this place, you can also roll some activities like canoeing and fishing. I got no idea what fish that we can get in here, but at some spots, people seem busy with their fishing rods. If you don't fancy water sports, you can just ambling around, ever ride on a horse, or just riding a bike around this beach. Since the vast white sand and the scenery of clear and nice sea water will make your good time even greater. Moreover, for you who like to try on local cuisine while enjoying the beach, you can tuck in some delicious seafood right at this place.
I need you, feeling you, but I'm
Well, at the end, the sun is about to set. Just grab your camera and capture the sunset moment at this beach. Beautiful!